So, this is why being bilingual sucks. I lived in Mexico for most of my life. I was born here in the United States, but after that, we went back to Mexico. And I lived in Mexico till I was 10 years old. At 10 years old, I came here, and my mom put me at a public school. Oh, I'm wearing a hat because my hair's a mess, and I did not want you guys to see that. Okay, so one of the main reasons being bilingual sucks is because it's hard to pronounce certain words. You can ask anybody, any bilingual person, they'll tell you the same thing. We all get words mixed up. Like, I get a lot of words mixed up every day. Not being able to pronounce certain words is my biggest reason why I dislike being bilingual. Bilingual. See, what am I talking about? Right there. Oh, I know it would be way easier for me to get a job because I speak English and Spanish. But most of the time, it's hard to translate people because the words that they say in Spanish, sometimes there is no way of saying them in English. And we have to make up words that match to what he's saying. Do I make sense or not? I got lost. What was I saying again? Oh yeah, in my school, we have a Spanish class. People usually think that all the Hispanic people in there know everything, but that's not the case. Remember that I only made it to fourth grade in Mexico. So I'm not gonna lie, I struggle a little bit. Man, can you guys hear the rain? It's pouring down, raining outside. That's another reason why I'm wearing my hoodie. Sounds dry. You guys wanna see me juggle?
Sounds dry.
We're not trying that again.
Sounds dry.
Ah! Throw that away. But nah, man, do not get me wrong. I love being bilingual. I love to be able to understand my mom and be able to understand my teachers, my friends, pretty much anybody who speaks both languages. You guys might not see it that much in the videos because I be cutting out everything I mess up on, and I just go back and say it again. But if this video wasn't cut, shoot. What the heck? Oh! I did not mean to do that. Yo, that's cool. You would never run out of battery. Also guys, 2 videos ago, I almost broke this painting. So, that's that. I'm not gonna be messing with it no more. Oops. When you're bilingual, man, it's hard to pronounce every... I just said that, dummy. When you're bilingual, man, it's hard to keep up with every word. Like, you get confused a lot, I'm telling you. You get confused a lot. A lot. Oh, by the way, go check out the video I posted yesterday. Me and my friend went to explore the graveyard. We saw this little hanging... it was like a skull type of thing. It was hanging on top of a graveyard. That was creepy. You guys want to check it out. But yeah, man, that's just one reason I dislike being bilingual. It's not that I hate it. It's just that sometimes it really is hard to pronounce words. And it sometimes makes you sound dumb, or it makes you sound like you do not know what you're talking about. But yeah, me, man, that's one of the big reasons I dislike being bilingual. Now, do I wish I wasn't bilingual? No, I'm fine with being bilingual. Ta-da-da-da-da-da! But yeah, man, that's been the video. If you guys haven't seen my latest videos, go check them out. I'm gonna leave my Instagram right here so you guys can follow me, and I'm gonna leave my Snapchat right here so you guys can add me. Be looking out for my next videos. Like I said before, this is a hobby to me. I enjoy doing this. But yeah, man, besides that, see you guys next video.
Dang. I'm so dumb.